Welcome to the Senior Awards Night. I am Mike Coyle, Principal, and I'm here this evening with Superintendent Dr. Ruth Levy, Region 4 Board of Education Chairman Mr. Chris Riley, Associate Principal Mr. Matt Talmadge, and Valley Regional High School Department Coordinators to celebrate and publicly honor our seniors who have demonstrated a commitment to academic achievement and excellence. Students, as a community, we are proud of you for all that you have accomplished here at Valley Regional High School. We are equally thankful to your families, our staff members, and the community for supporting you throughout your 4 years here so that you had opportunities to excel in many areas. This event is also an opportunity for us to thank the community for their continued support for our students, not only during their 4 years here, but also as our students transition to the next phase of their lives. Tonight, we will hear scholarship presentations from a number of community members. We are grateful to the community for the more than $75,000 they will award this evening to members of the class of 2016. Now, I have the privilege of introducing our first scholarship presenter, Reverend Kenneth Peterkin, who will be awarding the 2016 Making a Difference Award from the First Congregational Church of Essex. Mr. Peterkin, or Reverend Peterkin, is unable to join us this evening, so I will announce the winner. The 2016 Making a Difference Award, First Congregational Church of Essex, presented by Reverend Kenneth Peterkin and Carl. Is our next award is from Bill Seafood, the Scholar Athlete Scholarship Award, and Mr. Mark Leopoldino was not able to make it, but we will move that presentation to later in the evening, and Mrs. Duffy will present that. And now I have the honor of introducing Mr. Stephen Klein from the Town of Chester's Rotary Club for the Citizenship Award. Mr. Klein.
Good evening, everyone. I am here. Rotary Club of Chester is proud of always to present its annual Citizenship Award to Chester resident graduating seniors. The award is presented to those who have displayed a commitment to their community consistent with the principles and values of Rotary, and that exemplify the service above self philosophy of Rotary. As always, I consider how much I want to talk about Rotary tonight, realizing that it's designed for the kids and celebrate their achievements over their years through the battle.
from the Chester Hose Company Auxiliary, presented by Karen Graham.
Line. for that tournament are used to fund the Leo Szulinski Davis Memorial Scholarship, allowing us to acknowledge and remember Leo and Lenny for their dedication to the community and to our college. That said, on behalf of the VRHS Alliance Club, I would like to congratulate the recipients, and we hope that their future educational experience is successful and rewarding. The recipients of the Leo Szulinski Lenny Davis Memorial Scholarship Awards, in the amount of $500 each, are Ms.
Next scholarship, Deep River Garden Club Helen G. Hannon Memorial Scholarship, presented by Janice Kometz and Lori Gregan.
For the town and the garden club, and when she passed away, she willed money to the town to be Hampshire. He's an outdoorsman. He received a cross-country track lacrosse. He was a pure advocate. He was a member of the Interact Club, and he worked as a counselor at the Bushy Hill Nature Center's day camp. So before I continue, if you would just like to also please.
I can definitely quiet. I can definitely. I also want to give a shout out to the Valley seniors who went through our towns and volunteered recently, mulching our gardens and doing odd things that need cleanups and stuff. So thank you to you guys in the administration to make sure I get behind that, because we are small communities and we need you guys to help us, and it's helping teach you guys how to do some community service, and that's what makes the garden clubs and all the other small organizations in town and volunteers worthwhile and be able to do these things. So thank you to all you seniors who are out there. I think it was a rather hot day, sweating and mulching our gardens. Thanks. Go ahead.
Scholarship presented by Arlene Pressman. Now for the Essex Garden Club Scholarship presented by Ann Ewick and Leslie Barlow.
Garden Club is committed to promoting environmental education, which emphasizes conservation, ecology, and civic improvement. Each year, our May Market provides the funds we use to support students with these same goals. This year, we are fortunate to recognize an outstanding student who has demonstrated enthusiasm for our environment and community. Her involvement with the Bushy Hill Nature Center and Essex Land Trust are commendable. We are pleased to award this year's $1,000 Essex Garden Club Scholarship to Annie Brown.
next scholarship, Essex Lions Club Philip Lombardi Jr. Scholarship, presented by Michael Lombardi. Scholarship presented by Glenn Herman. Next scholarships, the Essex Winter Series Francis Beely Memorial Scholarship, presented by Louisa Ketron.
This student is also active on the varsity tennis team and the ski club. Through a love of sailing, this graduate's summer employment will be at the Pedapunk Sailing Academy. The Javelin Tail teaching a physically challenged child how to sail each morning and to supervise on-land activities in the afternoons. Attending Ithaca College School of Music to pursue a BA in music, it gives me great pleasure to award the Francis Buehler Memorial Scholarship to Austin Renison.
Next scholarship, F. Curtis Thrall and Susan B. Thrall Foundation Scholarship, presented by Mark Landau.
Next recipient is Alex Maxwell.
Mm-hmm.
And the third recipient is Morgan Vernon.
Next, our Heart of Physical Education Warrior, Coach Fredericks Sutherland Scholarship, presented by Ginny King. Funk Girls Lacrosse Scholarship, presented by Lauren Gister. I will share who the winner is for the Higgins Funk Girls Lacrosse Scholarship. It's Lizzie Forsythe. Presented by Mark Bombassi.
Good evening. Glad to be here tonight on behalf of my brothers to give this award in memory of our mother. My mother lived in Essex for 70 years. She came soon after, right when she married my father, who was born in town. And they actually met the night she graduated from Hartford Hospital School of Nursing. And she was very active in the community for decades up until her death, and very active in the education of her three sons. All of us went through Valley, made it through it, 69, 71, and 76. And as I said, very active in our education, sometimes to our dismay. However, she was a tremendous advocate of education, and she certainly loved her field of healthcare and nursing. So when she died suddenly about 5.5 years ago, we decided to honor her in this way, to provide a scholarship to somebody who was going to pursue healthcare, and particularly nursing, and who has given to the community and has academically achieved what is necessary to move forward. Again, like many of you all, there's a lot of applications. They're always all outstanding. However, we can only give one this year. We've given a total of 9 so far. And the $500 scholarship goes to Rachel Grande.
The next scholarship is the National Honor Society Scholarship, presented by Kathleen Bergman.
shown over the 4 years, just dedication to Valley, and just kind of a quiet, hardworking attitude. We couldn't narrow it down this year, so we chose two people, and these two young people, I hope I'm getting a little choked up here, but my daughter's in the audience, and my son's at home, but these two kids, I would love to see my kids grow up to be with.
Next scholarship, the PCI Medical Incorporated Scholarship, presented by David Estabrook.
Our scholarship was designed to go to a student that hands on
majoring in education, and it's funded by donations from teachers in all five of the schools in our district. So our recipient this year, it's my great pleasure to give this, is Annie Burke.
Next, the Region 4 Music Boosters Scholarship presented by Laura Hillen.
On behalf of myself, Region 4 Music Boosters, Sue McCann Brown, who's president of Region 4 Music Boosters, outstanding group of parents who work within our communities to support music education and extension opportunities for all of our students, and we couldn't do it without the support of these parents. I'm very proud to chair the music program here in this district. Very strong, very dedicated program of parents, students, and community members. Tonight, we'd like to recommend, we would like to recognize the following students for outstanding instrumental music. For outstanding vocal, Dylan Rojas. And as many have said this evening, the strength of this class is tremendous. And because of that, we have leadership and outstanding musicians. Angelina Anino. Annie Brown.
The next scholarship, Raymond H. Williams Mason's Solar Lodge of Chester Scholarship, presented by Charlie Nillicup.
so thrilled to be on this stage, I just have to say, it's been a thrill for me. I was old enough to vote when Valley Regional was proposed, and I supported it wholeheartedly. I watched this area transform from an orchard to the campus it is now. I'm so proud of the youngsters who have passed through these halls and made us parents so very proud of them. I've had four of my children graduate from Valley. They've all made me very, very proud. This evening, Michael will present a check to a very deserving student from Chester, a scholarship in the amount of $1,000 is awarded to Michaela Urquhart.
Showed maturity, honesty, great strength of character, and a reminder that difficult times in life can sometimes offer the greatest lessons. To understand that at such a young age is a rare and remarkable thing. He will attend the University of Rhode Island in the fall to study ocean engineering. We would like to offer each student the amount of $2,000 in the hopes that this will help them to begin their life's journey, along with our best wishes for a bright and successful future. On behalf of my family, Joe Cazaro and Rick Atkinson, it is my pleasure to present the Tom Parrish Memorial Athletic Scholarship to, and I hope I'm saying this correctly, Sophia Kalina and Alexander Maxwell.
Next is the VRHS Performing Arts Scholarship presented by Laura Hillen.
Dylan Rojas. And Jordan Adam Sack.
VRHS Student Council Scholarship presented by Jessica Dwyer.
Hello again. I am now going to present the awards for the English department. Our first award is for AP Literature. Excellence in AP Literature goes to Claire Mann.
Thank you. our school counseling coordinator, Lorraine Duffy, who will present our local scholarships. Lorraine.
And I'd now like to introduce Mrs. Jessica Dwyer, the department chairperson, department coordinator for English. Our next award is the Dr. June Davison Book Award for excellent effort and improvement in English. This award goes to Sean Papusha. And our final award this evening is the Dick Walsh English Elective Award. Mr. Walsh was a teacher here. And this award is for students who have excelled in electives. This particular student excelled in creative writing. And this goes to Katarina Constantino. It is now my pleasure to announce and introduce Ms. Laurie Hillman for the Fine Arts Awards.
hello again. I am now going to present the awards for the English department. Our first award is for AP Literature. Excellence in AP Literature goes to Claire Mann. Our next award is for Excellence in English 12. And this goes to Emmy Carlson. Our next award is the Dr. June Davison Book Award for Excellent Effort and Improvement in English. This award goes to Sean Lagusha. And our final award this evening is the Dick Walsh English Elective Award. Mr. Walsh was teacher here, and this award is for students who have excelled in electives. This particular student excelled in creative writing, and this goes to Katarina Constantino. It is now my pleasure to announce and introduce Ms. Lori Hilton for the Fine Arts Award.
Excellence in music theory,
Austin Franzen. For excellence in AP music theory, Colton King. In vocal class, this one again was very difficult. Beautiful voice, beautiful girl, Emma Colby. Yeah. And for most improved in chorus, John Kamzin. Leslie Clapp.
awards this evening. The first one goes to a student who the social studies department felt loved or seemed to have such a high interest in national and international politics. And this award goes to Colton McKinney. Our next award goes to a student for excellence in Western civilization, and I really believe this student may just love history more than I do. And this goes to Claire Madden. Studies Award. This is an award given by all teachers within the department, and we choose a student who we feel has excelled in all areas of our department, as well as a student who we hope someday will pursue a career in the social sciences. And this award goes to Hannah Halsey.
Excellence in photography, Morgan Vernon. For excellence in graphic design, Jeremy Montana. Also for excellence in graphic design, Nicholas Lepore. for excellence in engineering design, Ian Connolly. For excellence in computer-aided design, Sam Griswold. And for excellence in architectural design, Mary Proto.
Thank you.
For excellence in advanced clothing, Shelby Talbot. From the Connecticut Society of Certified Public Accountants, in recognition of excellence in accounting, the High School Accounting Student Certificate of Merit for 2016 is presented to Elizabeth Forsett.
For excellence in photography, Morgan Vernon. For excellence in graphic design, Jeremy Montan. Also for excellence in graphic design, Nicholas Lepore. Cinematography, Austin Cohen. For excellence in digital animation, Mia Marasco. Ian Connolly. For excellence in computer-aided design, Sam Griswold. Architectural design, Mary Proto. Also, excellence in architectural design, Natalie Rosenberg.
For
Excellence in Computer Applications 1, Ileana Cusack Mercedes. For Excellence in Personal Finance, Christine Davis. Nicholas Curry.